You know, I'm sort of tired of being a copper. Oh, I don't know. I just sort of feel that I won't enjoy being the law anymore after what's happened. And I was wondering if you'd be willing. Well, I sort of thought that. Well, anyway, I got a ranch half paid for.
A ranch?
Sure. I got a chicken ranch in Petaluma.
Oh, I'd love it, Stephen, but there's something I have to tell you first. Oh, you're a right guy, and I'm going to come clean with you. In the first place, I'm not a cop.
Hey, Bob, huh?
Saying?
I was saying I'm not any of the things you think I am. I've been a long way, and I've left a wide trail.
If it's your past, mine ain't been no bed of violets.
What do you say we forget about it? Now let's start from scratch.
You on the level, Steve?
On the level. What do you say, Collis?
Don't smear my bangs.
Remember our first?
We thought it was our last. You never can tell.
4 glorious weeks. So many happy hours. And there's so many more, too. Aren't there, Dad?
Of course, dear.
You mustn't miss one of them.
We won't, dear.
Wish we dined tonight.
Does it matter?
Not as long as we're together, but it's fun to plan ahead. Let's see. I'd like to be in Caliente for New Year's.
It's just a month, isn't it? Well, then, here's to Agua Caliente, New Year's Eve.
Nothing can keep me away.
Nor me. Finish packing and join you.
All right, sweet.